After 4 months of being in the Northeast, it is finally time for us to head back down south. Because as you can see around me, the leaves are starting to change and RV life, not chasing good weather, is kind of a no-go.